this is Savita. Welcome to your channel learning platform. In this video, we are going to solve the model question paper of Karnataka Secondary Educational Examination Board. Second language, English. Okay? Yes. Makkala, idu first ee sari exam alli nimge gottiro hage first paper and second paper two papers only neevu barita iradu adralli first paper languages irutte language alli namdu idu second language 41 number inda commence agutte so come on let's solve this paper now okay question number 1 41 question self meditation is not good you should consult the doctor The language function for the above sentence is option A seeking information B agreeing C request D advice the answer is yes this is a advice second question 42 the word which collocates with wrestling is collocative for wrestling option a waves b fruits c leaves d shadows answer is c leaves 43rd question the word which has two syllables is option a school b consonant c father d clue the answer is Father. Question number 44. The children were plucking flowers. The positive form of the above sentence is The children were plucking flowers. Option A. Flowers were plucked by the children. Option B, flowers are being plucked by the children. Option C, flowers were being plucked by the children. Option D, flowers have been plucked by the children. The answer is C, flowers were being plucked by the children. 45th question, he dashed in New Delhi for 3 years. Here see, The appropriate tense form of the verb to be used here is option A leaving, B lived, C leaves, D leave. The answer is C leaves because he is third person. So that's why. Next, 46th question. The appropriate prefix to form the opposite half possible is option A in B im C un D miss the answer is yes B im I am impossible okay 47th question Qutub Minar is a majestic monument underline word the part of speech of the underlined word is and dash which is the underlined word option a verb b adverb c adjective d preposition the answer is yes majestic monument majestic is adjective and adjective then 48th question the meeting was dashed due to bad weather the correct present verb to be used here is option a put on b put up with c put off d put out the answer correct present verb is put off due to the bad weather 49th question Greenland is larger than any other island in the world. The superlative form of the above sentence is superlative form option A. Greenland is the large island in the world. B. No other island is largest than Greenland in the world. C. Greenland is the largest island in the world. D. Greenland is largest of the island. So, see, correct answer is Greenland is the largest island in the world. Then, question number 50. If I had been hungry, I dash eaten something. The correct word to be used here to complete the if class sentence are, the correct if class are, A, wouldn't have, B, shouldn't have, C, would have, D, should have. The answer is would have, C. 51, Sanjay is coming tomorrow, dash. The question tag to be used here is option A, is he, B, isn't he, C, does he, D, doesn't he. The answer is yes, B, isn't he. 52, we had to wait for dash r and dash off for the bus. The articles to be used here are an hour, a, of. Option A, the, B, an, a, C, the, a, D, a, an. The answer is an hour, a, of. Option B is the answer, an and a. 53rd, the thieves quarreled, dashed themselves. The preposition to be used here is option A, for, B, between, C, among, D, after. The answer is C, among, among themselves. The thieves quarreled among themselves. 54, I bought it, dash, I needed it. The conjunction to be used here is option A, and, B, still, C, so, D, because. The answer is, correct conjunction is because. I bought it because I needed it. 55, question number, the way in which he told the story was so dash. The correct form of the word to be used is option A, interested, B, interestingly, C, interesting, D, interests. The answer is interesting. The way in which he told the story was so interesting. Okay, continuous tense. 56th question. In a formal letter, yours faithfully is known as option A, salutation, B, subscription, C, superscription, D, subject. Option A is the answer, salutation. Next, 57, courage is everything. Strength and age are not important. This remark was made by option A, Swami, B, Granny, C, Inspector, D, Swami's father. Courage is everything. Strength and age are not important. Anta yar helodu? Yes, the answer is Swami's father. Okay, our hero. Listen. 58th question. As the night advanced, Swami remembered all the stories of option A, adventure, B, tiger, C, devils and ghost, D, cricket match. The answer is devils and ghosts. ಅವನಿಗೆ ಯಾವ ಕನಸುಗಳು ಯಾವ ಸ್ಟೋರೀಸು ನೆನಪಾಗ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು ಡೆವಿಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಗೋಸ್ಟ್ಸ್. 59th, ಆ ಫ್ರೈಟ್ಫುಲ್ ಪ್ರಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ಥಾಟ್. ದ ಪ್ರಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ವಾಸ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ, ಟು ಸ್ಲೀಪ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ಯಾಸೇಜ್, ಬಿ, ಟು ಸ್ಲೀಪ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಆಫೀಸ್ ರೂಮ್, ಸಿ, ಟು ಸ್ಲೀಪ್ ಬಿಸೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಗ್ರ್ಯಾನಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ಯಾಸೇಜ್, D, to sleep under the hall lamp. Yes, the correct answer is to sleep alone in the office room. 16th question. Roma Talreja was a option A, railway employee, B, high school dropout, C, call center executive, D, sales executive. The answer is call center executive agidlu Roma Talreja. 61, take the girl to Airoli, suggested the cop, there is a hospital there, but Baleshwar disagreed because. Yes, cop suggestion na Baleshwar disagree madda. Why? Yake? Option A, he knew that hospital lacked personnel and equipment. B, he knew that Airoli was at least 10 kilometers away. C, he was too tired to carry Roma any further. D, he felt the hospital may refuse to take accident victim. 62 question number. I do not like to have you speak to me in that manner. This was said by option A, narrator, B, Senator Catron, C, surveyor, D, Don Anselmo. The answer is D, Don Anselmo. I do not like to have you speak to me in that manner. Adana helidavaru yaru? Don Anselmo. Yes. 63. The Americans offered to pay almost double the amount to Don Anselmo because option A, the old man agreed to sell both land and his house. B, the land was very fertile. C, the land was much more than 8 acres. D, the narrator convinced them to pay more. The correct answer is the land was much more than 8 acres. Okay. Then 64th, one day the Americans came back to the narrator's office to complain because option A, ಯಾಕೆ ಅವರು ಮತ್ತೆ ಬಂದು ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಬಂದರು ಆಫೀಸ್ ನರೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫೀಸ್ಗೆ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್? ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ, ಡಾನ್ ಆನ್ಸೆಲ್ಮೊ ಡಿಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹಲೋ ದೆಮ್ ಟು ರೀಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಟರ್ ದ ಹೌಸ್. ಬಿ, ದ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವಿಲೇಜ್ ವರ್ ಓವರ್ ರನ್ನಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ. ಸಿ, ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಪೋಕ್ ಟು ದೆಮ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾನಿಶ್. D, the fence they had patched was torn down by the villagers. The correct answer is yes, B, the children of the village were overrunning their property. 65th, they brought about a veritable revolution in social thought. Here they refers to, yes, option A, Dr. Ambedkar and Gandhiji, B, Nehru and Gandhiji, C, Mahatma Phule and Nehru, D, Dr. Ambedkar and K.M. Munshi. The correct answer is Dr. Ambedkar and Gandhiji. Okay, yes. 66th question. Dr. Ambedkar spent most of his life in purchasing books, B, attending conference, C, reading books, D, importing books. Yes, the answer is C, reading books. 67th question. There is no harm in trying it, Smita said to herself. Here, it refers to hit. ಯಾವುದು ಹಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಸ್ಮಿತಾ ಅನ್ಕೋತಾಳೆ. ಸಿ, ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಎ, requesting Pandit Ravi Shankar to play for Anant. B. Convincing the doctors to continue Anant's treatment. C. Taking Anant to the concert. D. Requesting Aunt Sushila to let them stay in her apartment. Yes, the answer is A. Requesting Pandit Ravi Shankar to play for Anant. 68th question. Pandit ji is a busy man. You must not bother him with such requests. This was said by Yar Haganta Helidu. Option A. Ustad Allah Rakha. B. Mustached Man. C. Anant. D. Aunt Sushila. Yar Helidu? Yes. B. Mustached Man. Yes. 69th question. Why do you take away his source of entertainment? This remark was made by Yar Heltaraganta. Option A. Satish mother. B. Brother Inder. C. Friend Surendar. D. Satish father. Yes, the answer is option A. Satish mother. 17th question. The lesson Colors of Silence gives us the message that yaa message na kodute. Option A. Physical disability is no barrier to success. B. One has to read a lot to get on in life. C. Formal education is not important. D. Physical disability is a barrier to success. Yes, the correct answer is A. Physical disability is no barrier to success. Yavude angavaikalya success ge tade agodilla annadanna navidralli telkobodu. 71 question number. The family members of grandma told her that one should grow old. Option A. Bravely. B. Disgracefully. C. Gracefully. D. Slowly. The answer is C. Gracefully. 72 question. When grandma was confined to bed, she felt. Option A. Relieved. B. Miserable. C. Happy. D. Rested. Yes, grandmage bed rest to hen anustaittu. Yes, answer is miserable. Very sankatamayavagittu avarige, sankatakaravagittu. Okay. Yes. 73. It dropped dash. Okay. The appropriate option to complete this line of the poem is option A. Above this scripture's sway. B. The dread and fear of kings. C. As the gentle rain from heaven. D. The force of temporal power. Yes. The correct answer. It dropped as the gentle rain from heaven. Option C is the answer. 74. In the poem, quality of mercy, mightiest in the mightiest refers to. Option A. Scepter. B. Crown. C. Mercy. D. Dread. The answer is mercy. Yes. Quality of mercy nali. Mercy na mightiest in the mightiest anta heltivi. Okay. 75th question. In the poem, The Song of India, motherland wants the poet to sing about. Option A. The seeds and prophets. B. Strikes and class war. C. Dams and lakes. D. Himalayas and three seas. Yes, answer is strikes and class war. 76th question. Mother India appeared to be sitting on. Option A. The peaks of Himalayas. B. The beautiful waves. C. The rock cut temples. D. The dams and lakes. The answer is the beautiful waves. Option B. 77th question. His wrinkled old face, so full of worries of leaving, suggests that the judge player was. This line is wrinkled old face, so full of worries of leaving. Anta ide. Yes. ಇದು ಏನನ್ನು ಹೇಳುತ್ತೆ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಚಿಯರ್ಫುಲ್ ಬಿ ನಾಟ್ ಎಂಥೂಸಿಯಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಸಿ ಲೈವ್ಲಿ ಬಟ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಡಿ ವೆರಿ ಎಂಥೂಸಿಯಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಎಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿ ಲೈವ್ಲಿ ಬಟ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ 78th ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಓ ಸೇ ವಾಟ್ ಡ್ಯಾಶ್ The appropriate option to complete this line of the poem is O says what? Next in parate. Option A. Of wondrous things you see. B. Day or night myself I make. C. Is that thing called light? D. Are the blessings of the sight? The answer is Oh, say, what is the thing called light? Yes, correct answer. Option C is the answer. 79th, the mysterious parcel that was brought to Mohan's house contained. Yes, option A, pamphlets. B, cyclostyling machine. C, newspaper. D, memorandums. Yes, the answer is cyclostyling machine. B is the answer. 8th question. Hema Aziz politely refused the Indian Army's composition of offer of option A, a house. B, money. C, a petrol pump. D, a job. The answer is yes, a petrol pump. Okay children, I hope you are all understood this one. ನಿಮಗೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯಿತು ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೋತೀನಿ. ಎಸ್, ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಗುಡ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಮಾಡಿ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮನ್ನು ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಮೀಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ. ಅಂಟಿಲ್ ದೆನ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಸ್ಮೈಲ್, ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ದ ಲರ್ನಿಂಗ್. ಬಾಯ್ ಬಾಯ್.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್.